pie. Carbonara, it's a well-known Italian pasta dish from Rome, made with pancetta, pork belly, or guanciale, pork cheek, egg, and hard cheese, such as pecorino romano, made from sheep's milk, or parmigiano reggiano, made from cow's milk. Then comes the ongoing debate whether or not cream should be used for carbonara. Well, the answer is no. I am glad to say that spaghetti carbonara, it's actually a very easy dish to make, as long as you get the best ingredients. First, I'm gonna heat up the water and add a fair amount of salt. Meanwhile, I'm going to cut out my pancetta into cubes and brown them in a hot pan with a drizzle of olive oil. Optional though. As soon as the pancetta is cooked, you can always remove some of the rendering fat using a paper towel. Look at that. It smells incredible. Next, the pasta. The last thing you want, obviously, is to overcook them. That would be a catastrophe. By the time pasta is cooking, I'm gonna make the prep for the sauce, grating the cheese and crack 4 eggs. I'm gonna save 3 yolks and 1 egg and beat them, adding the cheese gradually, and season with ground black pepper. No need to add salt, since the pancetta and the cheese are both salty. So it's crucial to cook your pasta al dente. If it says 11 minutes on the packaging, just cook them for 10 minutes and see what happens. Drain the pasta quickly and give a good stir with the pancetta. Readjust the consistency of the sauce with a splash of hot pasta water and more cheese if needed. Transfer pasta in a clean bowl and add the sauce and season with more black pepper. Spaghetti carbonara, finito. Et au fait, juste un petit coucou à Mélie de Bretagne qui voulait cette recette. Forgive me, but I cannot wait to try. Wow, it's phenomenal. So you can always subscribe, it's free, and like my page on Facebook and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest at Bruno Albouz. Bon appétit, ciao ciao.